Alteplase, Wikipedia article audio. Alteplase is a thrombolytic drug, used to treat acute myocardial infarctions and other severe conditions caused by blood clotting by breaking up the blood clots that cause them. It is a tissue plasminogen activator. It is approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration for the treatment of myocardial infarction with ST elevation, acute ischemic stroke, acute massive pulmonary embolism, and occluded central venous access devices.